Hey everyone, today I want to talk about the fog volume inside Cinema 4D. Here I have one of the scenes that I have created. I'm going to show you how I use the fog volume to bring more of an atmospheric look to my work. So here is my scene. As for the lighting, I've got my son here. I've increased the power a bit. And I've also added an area light to increase the visibility of the house. As you can see, there is no fog yet, so let's create a fog volume. So here I have a handy shortcut, or you can find it here in Objects, Octane Fog Volume. And now you've got this volume box, and the first thing I want to do is change the voxel size, so it's much bigger, because this can crash your computer as you scale it up if you're not careful, and your voxel size is too low. Now go to Options, Update Check, and Untick Check Camera. This means we can navigate around without affecting our octane view. So now let's scale it up until it's basically encompassing the whole scene. It's so dense that we're not seeing anything. So let's jump into the volume, go to Medium, and bring down the density. Here's a couple more controls. The volume step length is kind of like the quality, so if you drag this up, it will render a lot faster. Next, the absorption and scattering. We can take this both to white, and that'll create more of a foggy look. And if we take the scattering phase up, this will redistribute the volume, so it's more visible where the light is. Now we can move this volume back. And now because it's behind the camera, we're seeing it much more over here, but not so much obscuring the foreground. Let's jump into the Generate tab, and then I'll put a noise in the texture, and I'm going to choose a standard C4D noise. Jump at the noise and select FBM noise for creating some cloudy looks. And now in order to see what's going on, we have to decrease the voxel size, so let's set this to 80. And we'll jump back into the noise and increase the low clip, so there is more contrast. Let's boost the octaves as well to get more details. And let's increase the global scale. Play with the seed. I know this one works for me. Let's bring in some density, so we can actually see these clouds. So if we jump back here into our medium, first let's increase the density. And then we can mess with the scattering phase here. This will actually allow us to preview the shape of the volume a lot better because it scatters more evenly. We can also once again decrease the voxel size to get more details, but we have to be careful not to decrease it too much, or it will crash the computer. Now we can also change the color of the fog if we want. Let's jump back to our medium, volume medium, and change the color of the absorption. Choose the color you like, and this can really change the entire mood of your scene. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you have learned something today, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you on the next video.